Kalonzo, who says he can't work with Raila Odinga, has already signed an agreement to work with Uhuru Kenyatta. Gideon Moi is already in Jubilee Party. Raila Odinga, ODM, is working in cooperation with Jubilee Party. It is a matter of stamping authority, put people down in a reasonable atmosphere. The man that you can now pull to say, hey, are you coming on board or not? Wetangula Party has two factions. There's another faction which is holding its NDC anytime, maybe next week or this month. So that one can be considered. Wetangula alone can move to whoever he wants. But the main party and the other people could also move. So when you look at Musalia Mudavadi, he has already tried this, stabbed at the presidency. Isn't it twice? How many votes did he get? Why is he wasting time? Why is he wasting time? Instead, there is nobody who is going to win this election. If you have a head start of a man like Raila Amolo Odinga, as a head start, Tuambiane ukweli, he has a head start. The other time, Uhuru had a head start. But if you are relying on Mount Kenya, which is still not decided, which could turn and eat your money and laugh at you, then you have a problem. According to the voting patterns, I studied the voting patterns of political science in Britain. I can know the vote will come from the marginalized north, the Quangos of Scotland, Ireland, Wales. Those are called Quangos, you know, where the vote Labour will get. Remember, I was a member of the Central Executive Committee of Labour Party, and I'm still a delegate for my constituency, Croydon Central, to the Labour Party Delegates Conference. I'm speaking from authority, winning an election with pattern, the pattern of winning an election. I don't see it in a UDA. I see a group of disorganized followers who could fall once the shepherd is not there. There are so many negative factors that work against Ruto. And Ruto is shining at the moment because he's competing against air. Ruto is saying we are above. But the alliance, and now quote it from me, I am a scholar of political science. I brought my word, and the people are going to steal it. It is good I'm breaking the news on KBC, competitive economy. Matanga's theory of competitive economy, not handouts. We want a competitive economy where education, you go to school, you compete, you pass, you start a business. Competitive economy, that is Matanga's theory. And I've brought it for listeners to hear all over Kenya that the alliance of Raila should create or Jubilee Party, because I'm still in a friend of President Uhuru Kenyatta's Jubilee Party. Ours is a competitive economy. In a competitive economy, you remove middlemen. You remove top-to-down trickle economy. You remove bottom-to-up economy. You remain competitive in the middle. If there are 2,000 wheelbarrows full of pineapples, who will buy them? There must be a competitive factor. There must be a market. In competitive politics, you create a market. You create what we call supply. You create a competition in infrastructure to deliver those goods to the outside markets. Matanga's fury is competitive structure of economy.